I used to go on about 3 times a week, and I'd go on for 9 minutes a time, which is a lot. In fact, I used to put, you'd get 3 coins, which were three minutes each. I'd put 2 of the coins in, and then I'd have to stand out for a few minutes because it was so hot. And then I should have realised it was stupid to go on sunbeds.
26-year-old Jenny went to see her doctor after she found a mark on her chest. She'd been using a sunbed for less than 6 months.
When I was told it was cancer, I felt sick, and I just, to be honest, when you don't expect to hear that word cancer when you're that age, and you just think death. I mean, I knew I wasn't going to die, but the word cancer just, you know, you relate to that, you know, to death. I was just really, really, really upset. My dad had to console me. I couldn't eat. I was just terrified and didn't know what was going to happen.
Skin cancer kills 2,000 people in the UK each year. And the number of cases has almost doubled since the introduction of sunbeds to the UK in 1977. Jenny was lucky. Her cancer was caught in time and could be treated by surgery.
I do actually think it was the sunbeds that caused me to have skin cancer, because the doctor actually said, you've either been burnt as a child, or you've misused sunbeds. So, and I knew I hadn't been burnt as a child because my mum always used to, you know, plaster us all in sun lotion and make sure we're always covered up, wearing hats. So I do think it was the sunbed.